Catfish population surveys, like this one on the Pee Dee River, are conducted across North Carolina to assess the populations of native and invasive catfish species. Our goal is to determine the population characteristics of all catfish species in our water bodies, with a focus on blue catfish and flathead catfish, which are invasive to most of the state. Initial studies like this give us baseline information on invasive catfish populations. This information can be compared to future surveys in the PD and other North Carolina rivers. Electrofishing is the most commonly used technique to collect catfish in rivers. In addition to the PD, catfish surveys have been conducted in recent years on the Tar, Neuse, and Cape Fear rivers. Electrofishing is a very effective tool for catching catfish. It allows us to collect catfish only while avoiding other species that are not a part of our study. Catfish are collected from the water with a dip net and placed into a live well on the boat to be held for processing. Length and weight are measured for each fish, along with quantity collected per hour of electrofishing. To determine age, fish ear bones are collected from a subset of the sampled fish. Flathead catfish almost exclusively eat fish. They have been shown to eliminate native bullhead catfish and negatively impact sunfish populations where they have been introduced. Blue catfish eat fish, freshwater mussels, and algae. Biologists are concerned about their impacts on native freshwater mussels that live in the Pee Dee River and other North Carolina rivers. This catfish study on the Pee Dee River is ongoing. Stay tuned for further updates on this project and other catfish surveys across North Carolina.